I think it's very important for us to demonstrate some capacity to share across faith lines and to be able to work with each other, since that's, of course, what we want to have happen between the so-called developed world and the developing world. But I also know from our direct experience that putting interfaith connections on the ground really builds cross-faith respect and tolerance.